Alright, guys. So right now, we see Bonk versus Quite. Quite making a good run for himself, beating Manti. Now in this game here, this is Uno, by the way, back on the mic. Ooh, narrowly missing the Nair. Now, Greninja can go really deep for these edge guards versus Ken, making it really hard for him to recover, but tries to use the up B. But doesn't get the edge guard quite. And now we see Bonk trying to get this damage here. It's very scary because Ken can really kill. And there it is, jab the Shoryuken. Bonk gonna take the first stock of the set. Now we see Quite trying to. Ooh, it gets a nice jab lock to confirm, almost killing at 104, but great DI coming from Quite, gonna live that Shoryuken. But Quite still sitting it in the red. It's always dangerous, especially from Ken Masters here, but Quite still racking up some damage on his own, not afraid to really put on the aggression. And now almost gets the gimp on the up B, but allowing Bonk to come back. All right. And there it is, Bonk winning the trade there, getting the kill that he needed, and now Quite sitting on his last stock. All right, Bonk sitting at 147%, looking for some extra credit here. Gets the double jab, tries to get the hop up that he got before, but missing the timing just ever so slightly, and now allowing Quite to really make himself get back in the game here. Now sitting at 54%, slight deficit, but not too much to worry. Okay, gets a nice combo there, 45% damage, and counting, 66. All right. And there it is, gets the grab, tries to hit the forward air, but missing, and Bonk retaliation gets the hit in the air, and you can sure you can right after. Thank you, Ultimate, for bringing that to the game. And now, all right. And now, Bonk. Shout outs to Mercury coming in for his Yeah, like, just picking up his forks. Man's got to eat with something, right? But it's like, don't we have utensils here? Never mind. Yes. I mean, anyways. Here on game two, Quite counterpicking Final Destination here versus Bonk's Ken. Now, we do know Bonk mostly for his Meta Knight, but as of recent, Bonk's been using Ken Masters, and right now, as it seems, looking really clean, but Quite making me eat my words really quickly as he gets a zero to death on Bonk, and it's continuing on, not allowing Bonk to really breathe here. Quite really doing a fantastic job with his Greninja. And so far, Final Destination really coming in the hands of this Greninja play right now. As we see, I guess that because there is no platforms for Bonk to land on, it's really making it real difficult for Bonk to really land. Alright, sitting at 148. Bonk tries to do a Shoryuken in neutral. Moving really aggressive, both these players here. Nobody's really sitting back and holding anything back here, but still, Bonk has to be really careful and gets the kill on him, sitting 3 stocks to 1. We see Quite taking a fantastic lead here, doing a great job just all around with his combos, and still not killing at 103. Great DI coming from Quite. Right. Ooh, I saw the trade there that Bonk was trying to do, but with Greninja's range on his attacks, it really did the clash, allowing Quite to really put it in his favor. And now we see Quite pushing the advantage all the way and gets a 3 stock. He gets a 3 stock. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Wow, I was not expecting that, especially how Bonk played game one, but running it right back to Final Destination without even saying anything. And now we see Bonk's actual main here, Meta Knight, and let's see if it turns out a little bit different than the game two. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Quite gonna be sticking with the Greninja here. All right. So far, both of these players just dancing around each other. It's just a little dance that they're playing, but Quake gets the first advantage cut and now gets a down tilt to up smash. It's the classic Greninja combo. And now Bonk sitting at 103. But both of these characters can do a lot of damage in a short amount of time, as we see now Bonk having the advantage, missing the last and final up air though. Ooh. Nice tech coming from Quite, not killing him on that up B. All right. Okay, gets the grab. Throws Bonk off stage. Now, Meta Knight has a lot of options coming back from the stage, so he can mix up his recovery well, making it difficult for Quite to really punish. All right, gets the up throw, 148. Meta Knight not too heavy there, and now Quite taking the first stock lead. Ooh, but Bonk is not afraid to go off stage at all. Meta Knight having a lot of jumps. He can just basically go as deep as he wants for the edge guards. Okay. Right now, Bonk really having advantage right now. Alright, now we see Bonk off stage. It's Quite tries to continue to put on as much extra credit as possible before this stock ends. Sitting at 177, and there it is. Just a simple forward tilt, a dash forward tilt at that. Good on Bonk to know the mechanics of that and gets the kill. All right. So right now, Bonk sitting at 169%, the magic percent, but that does not put any kind of fear in the Bonk, because he knows that he can rack up a lot of percentage off of like one dash attack, off of one throw, and ooh, missing narrowly,
with that jab. Putting quite back in the vantage state. All right, it gets a down tilt, up smash, almost killing, but great DI coming from Bonk. And now we see Bonk now, it's Bonk stage. Ooh, what the? That side B?
I don't even know what to, I don't even know what to call that. great edge guard, like, all right. But we see, ooh, Bonk trying to get these forward smashes, trying to end the stock early. Bonk really wants this to, he doesn't want to play around here.
Ooh, nice mix up on that recovery, holding the down B and actually getting the kill relatively early. And now we see Bonk with, oh, so unfortunate. Now the SD coming from Bonk, and now we see quite feeling himself again because of that. When your opponent SDs like that, you're like, all right, I'm back in this and I can still play. All right, so far 65-23. Ooh. Good on quite to know that he can roll out of that situation. But narrowly missing the punish. And now, again, Bonk being able, Meta Knight as himself, just being able to edge guard however he wishes. Getting that double tornado in the second one, killing, actually. Just ending quite's winner's